Good day, sir.
Good day.
Please, sir, what's the difference between matriculation and convocation?
Very, very simple. Matriculation is for those that think education is the key, but convocation is for those who already know that the government has changed the padlock to the key. Matriculation is for those that think school is sweet, but convocation is for those who already know say school na scam.
Jesu!
Matriculation will increase your morale as high as your JAMB score, 250, but convocation will decrease your morale and let you know that your CGPA is 1.51.
Jesu!
Matriculation gown will make you feel as if you're on top of the world, but convocation gown will remind you that there's no work. On matriculation day, your parents celebrate. They celebrate that their child is now in the university. But on convocation day, your parents celebrate. They deliberate how to send you packing out of their house. And finally, if matriculant is to matriculation, then convocation is to conversion. Thank you.
Matriculation is our matriculation.